cases continue to go up and a new strain spreads in Florida, it's more important than ever to wear a mask around others. A lot of places will ask you to leave if you don't, and one man found out the hard way. Lee County deputies arrested Andre Bengard for refusing to leave Hertz Arena this week after not wearing a mask.
Deputies say that was their only option, to tase him. Tonight, Bengard tells our Alex Howard he was tased in front of his wife and child.
Well, Andre Bengard tells me when he came here to Hertz Arena on Saturday night to watch a hockey game with his family, he was wearing his face mask. It's only when he took it off to eat popcorn that things got out of hand. This dramatic scene, caught on video from Hertz Arena over the weekend, all started over a mask.
Had he just complied, put on the mask, or left, we wouldn't be talking about this.
Lance Dunford is a criminal defense attorney in Fort Myers. Over the past year, he's seen many instances like this.
Businesses are free to put restrictions they feel are reasonable on people.
Last Saturday night, Andre Bengard, originally from Russia, brought his wife and child to watch an Everblades game. He says they all wore masks inside, but took theirs off once seated to eat popcorn.
Security man asked us wear a mask, but we told him about we right now eating popcorn, and after we finish eat popcorn, we will wear a mask.
But as things escalated, you can see here the sheriff, Carmine Marcino, personally explaining the situation to Bengard moments before he's tased by a deputy.
I don't know. I told him I'm angry. I'm angry. Go out. After first time, use a taser. But he used more and more and more. I don't know why.
Deputies arrested Bengard for trespassing after being asked to leave for refusing to follow Hertz Arena protocols. Something Bengard says he feels singled out for.
I asked him why you go to us, but very many people around stay without mask.
Now he's facing charges of trespassing and resisting arrest without violence. Something legal experts say all could have been avoided. In Estero, Alex Howard, NBC2.